Okay, so there's some key areas that you need to pay attention to during the meeting. The first one is pacing. You need to make sure that you have a good, solid pace throughout the whole of the meeting, that you don't start going too fast because you get nervous, or that you don't start to go too slow or too abrupt because you're not getting visual cues like you would in a physical environment, or you're not getting feedback. And the best way to overcome this is to consistently ask questions. Stop and ask questions, validate what you were saying, tie the questions to the things that they said they were interested at the beginning. So interject with questions as you go. The next thing is to make sure that you pay attention to your tone. So, because when some people start to do virtual meetings, given the fact that it seems like they're almost speaking into a black hole, they start to get less and less confident, and that reflects in their tone, or they become monotoned and just start talking like this and trying to get through the presentation as quickly as they can. So pay attention to your tone, because your tone is going to help engage the people on the other end. And the last piece is the engagement piece. So as we said, ask questions, get them engaged, have debates, things like that, because the temptation could be for the people on the other end to start multitasking or get distracted. So it's your job is to keep them engaged, have an excited tone, get the pacing right, ask good questions, but keep them engaged throughout the meeting and make it a great collaborative, engaged experience for everyone.